want to take you on a little journey with me, if you'll allow me to do so. So I'd like you to close your eyes, and I'd like you to start by taking three deep breaths with me. Now, I want you to imagine that you're standing at the edge of a beautiful forest. The sun is shining so brightly in this forest that you can see it coming through the trees in rays. It looks so inviting to walk into this forest. And you can smell how sweet forest smells. Forest is twinkling because of the rays of sunshine. You're just waiting at the edge, feeling more and more calm as time slowly passes. Now you're right at the edge of the forest, and you see right in front of you a little squirrel scamper across the trail and continue up the hill beside you. You can hear the little crackling of the branches underfoot and the leaves as the little squirrel scampers along. You take a step, your first step, into this forest. And with this first step, you immediately feel this calm pass over and down, starting in your head and drawing into your chest. This calm follows down into your heart and in your lungs. You feel like a weight has been lifted from your shoulders as this calmness travels down through your abdomen, down through your legs, your knees, down through your ankles and your feet. And you feel it travel through your toes and into the ground as you step onto the dirt of the forest trail ahead of you. You see birds as they chirp by in the air, and little bees flutter by, just buzzing along, looking for pollen to make honey. Continue down the trail in this beautiful place filled with wild flowers as far as the eye can see. Amongst the trees in little groves, and you pass a clearing. around the bushes, and this beautiful scene opens all around you. Beautiful blades of grass blow in the wind, along with the wildflowers. Just blow in the wind, along with the wildflowers and the scent. Yeah, it's you. And you're at peace. You drop to your knees and then on to the sitting position. Just swaying with the breeze and the grass, the flowers around you. And as you're sitting in this beautiful scene, feeling completely at peace, completely at peace. A deer comes in, the sun glistening on its beautiful coat, and you make eye contact with this beautiful deer. In that moment, you both know you're safe. And the deer decides to come and lay next to you, comfort you. And you comfort the deer. You both lay there, relaxing in the sunshine, and butterflies flutter up all around you, all around you. You feel exhilarated, you feel new, and you realize this place is one entirely of your own creation. It's a place you can visit anytime. And these feelings are your feelings. And no one can take them from you. They're yours. They're yours alone. The calm is yours. And yours alone. The peace is yours and yours alone. There is no fear, there is no discomfort. Just rest, relaxation, and love. Just rest. Relaxation and love. Just rest, relaxation and love. And as the butterflies rise around you, you rise with them. They fly off into the distance. You can see them as they fly above the trees, and you know it's time to start making your way back. But as you come back, there's no fear, for you know you have this place right here waiting for you whenever you need it. Just right here waiting for you, filled peace and love and relaxation any time that you need it. Thank you for sharing in this meditation with me. I hope that it helped you relax and realize that you can create your own reality. You are beautiful. You are loved. You are safe. And you are whole. Namaste.